Welcome. Today we're going to show you how to do a squat with dumbbells, otherwise known at our gyms as a Russian squat. So why we use starting with the squat for the lower body segment is because squats really target large muscle groups. So in this case, they target Patrick, the front of the thigh, the quad, and the back, your gluteus maximus. And also, there's many different muscles they target. So it's a really great way to start off, warm up other muscles that you're using afterward, and have a great workout. So Patrick, are you ready? Before doing the movement, we're going to show you the general cues for the squat. So Patrick, important thing, we'll start head up. Head straight, in line. Secondly, shoulders down, and shoulders pinned back. Good. Abs tight. And finally, your feet should be parallel to each other, shoulder width apart for this exercise, facing forward. Good. Now the movement is we're going to go slow, we're not going to go too fast. In any exercise in weight training, you always have to take your time, depending where your goal is. In this case, I'm going to show you the right way of doing it. So simply, we're going to follow a tempo of 202, which means 1,000, 2,000 going down, and the same 1,000, 2,000 going back up. So you're going to bend your knees. Patrick, bend your knees and bring your butt out like you're going to sit in a chair. What's important is as you bring your butt out, do the full movement, is that your butt has to stay parallel to the floor at all times. You don't want to go lower than that. And bring it back up. Okay. So Patrick, I'll ask you to pick up your weights the right way. Don't round out your back. Do a squat rate to pick up your weights. Great. Good. Now we'll start the movement. So like I said, starting off, bending your knees and shoulders back. Butt out, parallel to the floor, bring and going back up. At all times, never rounding the back, don't go too fast, don't yank yourself. Another thing also is, like Patrick is doing, your knees should never go over your feet. Always bring all the weight on your heel. That's another good way, good cue to remember. Good, give me two more times. The breathing. Patrick doesn't seem as he's breathing, he's turning red. As you're going down, inhale. As you're going up, exhale. It's always important to exhale when the effort is required. Good. Exhale. So that being said, this is a squat with dumbbells. There's many different ways of showing you the squat. We will show you other variations in the next clip. So, wish you good luck. Squat's not an easy exercise.